So I have a disease, and it's a pretty serious one. And these guys, they have it too. Now, we only settle for the best of the best. That's why we're at Handels. And I know that sounds presumptuous, but if you follow the vlog, you know about my skiing thing where, you know, want to become the best. And when I were looking at universities, I obviously wanted the best, which is Handels, which this vlog is about. So, let's get into it.
Yo, Gary!
This Stockholm School of Economics.
Yeah, you'll make real relationships here.
Legit yesterday. And this is no fake thing. You know all them YouTubers on the gram, they doing a bunch of fake ass.
But I might go down to the river, cause the way that the sky opens up when we touch it, it's making me say that the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feel so holy, 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 holy. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star, can't wait another second, cause the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feel so holy. I don't do well with the drama, and no, I can't stand it being fake. No, no, no.
So I'm here with the boys. Wait, I need to Hamza, what do you think about our school ranking number 7 in the world in the master program?
I think that's amazing news. I guess that it's earned because like many alumni are really successful in that field of management specifically. We have alumni who work in the big three, which are like the best management consulting firms.
True.
And so from that, I guess that we earned that.
Yeah.
Go Handels.
And we have our freaking course, what, next month?
Management management. And we have some really, really amazing professors, and one of them is the one who wrote the textbook that we're going to be using.
Yeah,
so
I know.
Guess that's crazy.
That's sick. Ved, Netflix star, do you have anything to add? Like, this guy is so tall. Like, seriously? Look, I am... Like, there's seriously a head difference between
199.
No, but since our school ranked 7th in the world in that thing, I thought that we're gonna shoot the best ever vlog ever, high quality, top notch, bam, bada bing, bada boom.
Bada bing, bada boom. Should I say what happened over here?
No. I think this is one of the cool things with like Stockholm, you know, you find these pockets of...
The city.
Yeah.
Every island is different.
Yeah.
That's what I've learned.
Yeah, it is. So, I don't... What do you think compared to Germany? Give the right answer now, Hamza.
I mean, Stockholm is awesome. I love Stockholm.
It is, right?
Yeah, but nothing beats Munich. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry.
Okay. I'm trying to tell him that Munich sucks compared to Stockholm. Okay, anyhow.
The first step pleases the father. Might be the hardest to take. When you come out of the water, I'm a believer, my heart is fleshy. Life is short with a temper, like Joe Pesci. They always come and sing your...
Brad, from now on, I'm only gonna film you from this angle because you're so tall.
YouTubers, I recommend Victor White. Victor White. Victor White. Victor White.
Okay, no.
Victor White.
No, you can't shout out other YouTubers. So that whole thing is just
H3, a H3.
It's just... Okay, that one I can't recommend. Look, we have a view.
Is
Munich
so
better?
I don't think so anymore.
Munich is not better,
view.
Bro.
Just look at this view, bro. Like, this is amazing.
It is amazing.
Yeah.
What do you think, Ben?
I like it, but why is it hazy like Delhi? I thought it was meant to be.
No, it's because, I don't know. It's... I don't know. Alright, so I think there's a couple of things that has to be said with the audacity of this video. One of the things is, like, I think diversity is extremely important. So, like, Hamza,
I totally agree with that. I mean, I am from a really diverse background and lived in many different
Moroccan,
countries.
Moroccan, you lived in Paris. No, did you live in Paris?
Yeah.
You lived in Paris, Germany. What?
Abra?
Come.
What's that? Where am I from?
Come down.
I'm I'm half English, half Indian. I grew up in India. And I went to boarding school in the mountains.
That's very formal. But no, so my point is, diversity is important. Which uni did you go to?
I went to university in Bremen in Germany.
Okay, so how would you compare that to SSC?
I mean, I really love SSC. I would say that SSC has both the student life and the academics of a real business school, so you feel like you are in a business school, and that I really like that.
And close corporate connections.
Exactly, that's really important, because for business the most important part is, after all, it's a network. So if you have a really strong network, then you can do everything in the field.
Dad, can you see my clap in there? I don't think anyone would steal anything here. Just watching that guy. Yeah. I have a guy. He walked back a second time. We don't know what's up. Guys, I think we were close to getting robbed by the guy behind me. I don't know.
I
forgot to ask. Are you single?
Yes.
Hamzish?
Yes.
Are you single?
Yes.
No, bro, you have a girlfriend.
Which one? Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and don't forget to like, subscribe and comment on it. Thank you guys for watching.
She never heard Jordan Atlanta. Arabic thing told me that I look like Yusuf, look like Hamza. Habibti, please. Ana akid, inti wa ana akhla. Take mine. I barely drink, but you know when it comes around, then I'll go. Take mine. They keep on pouring, they know I'ma always go for it. Cause I'm a rude boy, na na na. You got that shape like la la la. I make you scream, oh yeah, yeah, yeah.